Now we're never gonna bone because I used tampon Fogel. How'd he get into Dartmouth? I don't get it. It's shit for brains. Now we're never gonna get alcohol.
Yo, guys. Sup?
Fogel, where you been, man?
Gave us a goddamn heart attack.
Sorry.
All right, did you get the shit or did you pussy out?
No, man. I got it. It's flawless. Check it.
Why? All right, that's good, I guess. Hard to trace. But you changed your name to Mclovin?
Yeah.
Mclovin. What kind of a stupid name is that, Fogel? What are you, an Irish R&B singer?
No, they let you pick any name you want when you get down there.
And you landed on Mclovin?
Yeah, it was either between that or Muhammad.
Why the fuck would it be that or Muhammad? Why can't you just pick a common name like a normal person?
Muhammad is the most common name on Earth. Read a fucking book for once.
Fogel, have you ever actually met anyone named Muhammad?
Have you ever actually met anyone named Mclovin?
No, because it's a dumb fucking name!
Fuck you.
Give me that shit. Okay, first of all, you look like a future pedophile. Second of all, there's no first name, just says Mclovin!
Wait, one name? One name. Who are you, Seal?
Fogel, in this ID it says you're 41! Why can't you say 21, man?
Seth, listen up, ass face, okay? Every day, kids walk into the liquor store with fake IDs, and every single one of them says they're 21. How many 21-year-olds do you think there are in this town? It's called fucking strategy, all right?
Okay, let's not lose our heads, okay? It's a fine ID. It'll work. It's passable, okay?
It's not possible.
Look, Fogel, it's up to you, man. This guy's either gonna think, here's another kid with a fake ID, or here's Mclovin, the 41-year-old Hawaiian organ donor. It's your call.
I am Mclovin.
No, you're not! There is no Mclovin! Mclovin doesn't exist because it's a dumb fucking fairy tale name, you dumb fuck!
Jeez, man. Give it a chance, it'll work.
Alright, where's my... Wait, did you move? Where's my car?
Oh man, I told you not to park it in the tow-way zone.
Why would you park it in the tow zone?
Shut the fuck up, Fogel!
I mean, because it's gonna get...
I know that, Fogel! I know that!
Wait, are you guys still picking me up from work? Can you answer me?